love them so much. And remember, one of these people is going to win $50 of money. $50 of actual money, not cryptocurrency, money that you can take right to the bar to get yourself some snacks. So, remember that. We're going to bring to the stage, Mix Match!
Proposing new restrictive laws. So laws covering everything from sports to education to healthcare access. So you're seeing bills that are being proposed or passed that would require teachers to out students to their parents. Bills that would prevent doctors from giving hormone therapy to trans youth. A legislation that would prevent trans youth from being on sports teams that align with their gender identity. So these restrictive laws either that have been passed or proposed are showing up in Texas, Oklahoma, Arizona.
Torture.